Hi, it's Matt here. So this is my 2020 Hyundai Ioniq Electric. I've had this for about a week now, I guess, and I got in it this morning, and there we go, I've got the refill coolant message. Yeah, if we look at the coolant bottle, the coolant isn't particularly low at all. So what this is, if you don't know, is there is a common problem on these Hyundai Ioniq Electrics, where this coolant is sludging or crystallising in the battery pack. And what that is doing is throwing that refill coolant message up on the dash, even though the coolant actually isn't low. They often can drop. On our others, it did suddenly drop. But there is an active recall on these at the moment, where Hyundai remove the coolant, flush out any deposits, and then replace this with a different type of coolant. So I've got to put this car in now. So I've just got on the phone to my local Hyundai dealership, which is in Oxford, Johnson's in Oxford, and just called to book it in. They use a call centre to handle their bookings, which is a bit annoying, but many dealers or groups do that now, so you can't actually speak to the local depot. But anyway, it's all booked in, and today is the 22nd of June, and the earliest appointment they've got is the 10th of July. So that's a bit frustrating, but typical for main dealers. But anyway, I'm sort of glad this has happened, because this vehicle's now done 36,000 miles, so it's coming up to its 40,000 mile service, and that's the big one, which includes a coolant change. And I just had a look online on the Hyundai website, and it was 500 odd quid or so for that service. So I'm glad this job is getting done now, because then it doesn't mean that big service at 40,000 miles. And it also means then it doesn't need to go into Hyundai to have that service. So yeah, in a way, I've been expecting it, because I didn't think this recall had been done on this car. And actually, I'm glad it's come now, a little bit earlier than a bit nearer to that 40,000 miles. So that's it really for this video, just letting you know this is happening on all Ioniqs. If you see this message, it means you've got this coolant issue, and Hyundai will sort it free of charge under warranty. It's just a pain, you've got to lose the car for a day. And the other issue is the SOS system. There is a recall now doing something with this, I think a software update, because they found that potentially this is what's causing 12 volt battery drains on cars. So I did raise that with the girl on the call centre, and I said, look, there's two recalls, the coolant and the SOS system, and that's what I would like. So hopefully she took that down and registered that. But anyway, I can query that when this goes in, when I take it into the dealership on the 10th of July. Okay, I think that's about it for this video. Short and sweet one, but just letting you all know, just a pain that these cars have got this issue. It's a very minor thing at the end of the day, but it does mean you have to lose the car for a day. But it's all covered under warranty, because apart from that, these Ioniqs, I think, are probably one of the best, or if not the best, electric car out there. We had our 28 kilowatt hour one for quite a few years, and that had done 102,000 miles when we swapped it for a 38. But the 38s do have these issues, and on our other one we've had this, and we've had snap door handles, and they're just little niggly things, but it does sort of take the shine off a little bit. But anyway, you get issues on all cars, they're all quite minor, and Hyundai are covering everything under warranty, so these have a 5-year warranty on them anyway, on everything. So it's not a problem. They're still fantastic electric vehicles and cracking value for money at the moment. So that's it for this one. If you found it useful, as always, please do click the thumbs up, really does help, and do subscribe if you're not. Most viewers aren't subscribed. Again, that really does help. The YouTube algorithm helps me out a lot. And if you want to know more about the Hyundai Ioniq Electric, I've put a link in the video description below to a playlist where you can see all the other videos I've made on the Ioniq.